Crash on the grounds of the State House, the Providence Mobile Newsroom in the capital city, where a car jumped the curb overnight in front of the State House and crashed into a tree shortly after 2 a.m. Police tell us the driver lost control of the car and suffered only minor injuries. Now, it's not clear what caused the driver to veer off the road, but police say very slick, wet road conditions could be to blame. There's no word if any charges will be filed.